Hello everyone, this is Professor Gautam from Sai Vidya Institute of Technology. I welcome you all for today's session. In this session, I'm going to discuss about problem on diversion curve. Now, let us take one problem on diversion curve. Okay, now you can observe the problem on the screen. Here the problem is, in order to relieve congestion on an urban street network, a motorway is proposed to be constructed. The travel time from one zone centroid to another via the proposed motorway is estimated to be 10 minutes, whereas the time for the same travel via the existing street is 18 minutes. Now, the flow between the two zone centroid is 1000 vehicles per hour. Assign the flow between the new motorway and the existing street. Okay, now the problem is, let us take, we are having area number 1 and area number 2. Okay, now this is the old route and this is the new route. If you travel through old route, total time consuming as given in the problem, it is 18 minutes. It is equal to 18 minutes. If you travel, let me take this as old route. I will write it as OR. OR stands for old route. Okay. Let me assume this is the new route. If you travel to new route, the total time consuming is, here you can see proposed motorway is estimated to be 10 minutes. So if you travel through new route, total estimated time will be 10 minutes. Okay. Now, total traffic interchange between area number 1 to area number 2 is 1000 vehicle per hour. Now what he is asking is, when this is the case, if you travel through old route, 18 minutes is the consumption time. If you travel through new route, 10 minutes is the consumption time. Now the question is, out of 1000 vehicle, how much of vehicle will choose old route for their travel and how much of vehicles will choose new route for their travel? This problem we have to work through diversion curve formula. Here the formula is P is equal to 100 divided by 1 plus T suffix R to the power of S. Okay, where TR you can calculate it as, it's a time ratio, you can calculate it as time on new route, that is time on new route, TNR I will write, divided by time on old route. We know that time on new route will be how much? 10 minutes. That's what I substituted here. And time on old route will be 18 minutes. Therefore, ratio will be 0.56. It is a travel time ratio. It is equal to how much? 0.56. Now, probability of choosing the new route is given by the formula. 100 divided by 1 plus travel time ratio to the power of 6. We know that travel time ratio is how much? 0.56. I just substituted here. Therefore, this will be 100 divided by 1 plus 0.56 to the power of 6. This is equal to how much? 96.5%. That means out of 1000 vehicle, there is a probability of 96.5% of vehicle choosing new route. Okay, that is what I calculated here. Traffic diverted to the new motorway is how much? 96.5% of total vehicles, and that will be equal to 965 vehicle per hour. That means 965 vehicles are tending to use new route what we are going to construct. And in total 1000 vehicle, if 965 vehicles are using new route, means traffic using existing street or old route is how much? 1000, that is total vehicle. 965 number of vehicles are using new route, therefore 1000 minus 965, that is equal to 35 vehicles per hour. That means the traffic which uses the old route is how much? 35 vehicles per hour. And this is how you need to solve problem on diversion curve. I hope guys all of you understood today's session. We'll meet in the next session with another concept. Thank you guys.